how light carries on endlessly, even after death, with shortness of breath, you explain. And beautiful it truly.